published 2253 the 18th of June 2018, updated 2253 the 18th of June 2018. The blaze happened on Gainsborough Lane in Ipswich Picture. Google Maps. Google Maps firefighters were called at 5:39 p.m. today and spent an hour fighting the blaze on the 20 by 100 square meters patch of land on Gainsborough Lane. There were no reports of any injuries as a result of the incident. A stop was called at 6:26 p.m.